guys, BradM73 here. Welcome back to Construction Simulator. And as always, don't forget to like, share, comment, and please subscribe for this and many more videos. Let's see, today, well, we're standing in front of the observatory. We just finished this up in the last series of videos. Took a few days off, and we're coming back because now we've got the finale, I think. Right trigger. Yeah, the funfair finale. So, 5 new attractions, I guess, that we're going to have to build. Oh, gosh. So, yeah. Carousel. Pedal to the metal. Eerily beautiful. Upswing affair. Oh, that's like a C thing. This is probably like a haunted house. Does it say? Finished contract. Yeah, haunted house. Go-kart track. Observation tower. Okay. So, I want to make sure that the job scope is on high. They're not paying a ton of money here, so we'll see what happens. Unfortunately, I have no recommendation. We're going to accept the contract here. And we're going to find our... You know what? I think we put our truck or our flatbed truck in to, let's see, where do we put it? We put it somewhere. let's see, where are we? Oh, we got to go way over here. Okay. Oh gosh, this thing's been sitting over here since Chinatown. Wow. Ah. Oh no, I got a red light. It's like GTA, right? I'm gonna go up to the next block. I've noticed like a stuttering in my computer lately. I can't really figure out what's causing it though. I don't see any problems with data transfer or anything. Unless, knock on wood, my solid state drive is finally starting to give up the ghost. I do have a backup one that I need to... I love how the Asian music's still playing. Let's see. I think there's a road right here. Is this the mayor? The mayor in his skinny jeans? Gosh, those pants look bad. Oh, wait. Why?
I'm very happy that you want to help us. But first, I want to thank you. With your energetic commitment, we've improved our situation in all parts of the city. The old harbor, public spaces, tourism, and the entire energy supply have experienced a tremendous upswing. So, the foundations for a better future are in place, and now we're standing at the edge of the former amusement park that has been closed for many years because no one has had the means nor the will to roll up their sleeves and get to work. With this upcoming project, we want to bring one of the most popular recreational places back to life. This is certainly no simple task. A lot has to be renovated, and some things must be constructed from the ground up. But I'm sure that when we combine forces, we can reach our goal.
It's like Voltron. Okay, speak with the tech entrepreneur. Oh, don't even tell me there's going to be like one of each of the entrepreneurs for each job. How much do you want to bet? I don't know. So the tech entrepreneur is up first.
Good news. Gigantic Solutions is getting involved in the project with its own ride. A carousel made of rockets that float into space and give the riders a sense of traveling to the stars. And best of all, thanks to our investment in regenerative energies, we can cover the entire power supply for the park with clean and sustainable energy, free of charge. And I want to use this ride to promote it. This will benefit all of us.
What is it, powered by nuclear fusion or something? Cold fusion? Ugh. All right, remove topsoil. Let's see, this is going to be... Whoops. Yeah, we need the front loader for this, I think. Wheel loader! So we'll take him out. Oh, where is this gonna deposit the, let's see. I wonder where it's gonna put our vehicles when we fast travel. Oh, so not too far away. All right. I was looking forward all week to doing this, but I might actually be having a new video series. I've been waiting to hear back from the developer on it, like, all weekend. Haven't heard anything yet, so I don't know. We'll see. I have like an awful feeling that they're gonna contact me first thing in the morning and be like, go, go, go. Wait a second. Is this one of those topsoil jobs that's like meant for the bulldozer? Eh, maybe not. All right, so let's back up this way. It's gonna get dark here soon. Okay, 49%. Probably one more scoop and this thing is going to be... Well, we're going to be ready to go to the next day. Well, be taking our coffee break. Maybe. Thank you. the darkness. Oh. Coffee break till the morning. But yeah, I've never seen any of these jobs before, so I was really looking forward to seeing what they were all about. Should have taken the coffee break to like noon. Then I think I would have been able to see this a little bit better. So we've got now it's like I feel like the bulldozer is the way to go. And I guess it should probably, I should probably turn this on. This will tell me really quick. But this is kind of a little bit of a cop out because you can't really see what's going on. Except where the, you know, what the levels are. Man, this is, I've done a horrible job on this area. I'm so ashamed. Alright, let's see what we got. See what we got. Excavate, found it. Do we seriously need an excavator? I mean, aside from up there, like the little branch that kind of comes off there, I'm not sure if we'll actually need an excavator. But I don't know. We'll have to see how deep this goes. Oh, this isn't very deep, so yeah, I don't think we're going to need an excavator. Thank you. Maybe just to do the cleanup, I don't know. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, what the heck? Did I just forget how to play this game or what? So we're 25% done. I do feel like this is going to start getting a little weird. No, I'm not exactly sure what I mean by that yet. Okay, so one third finished with this. Stage. Not the whole job. You have to be very clear about that these days. There's some dummies out there. Thought you meant the whole job, Brad. All right, let's go bam, bam, wham. It was at like 49% and then it went down to 48%. Okay, maybe I am gonna need a front or a excavator, so let's go and get one, I guess. Company, vehicle, fleet, hydraulic. Egg excavator. All right. Thank you. That's empty. Yep, he's full anyway. I can't really move. Well, I guess I can. Because this is so realistic. Okay, so let's try... We can do this right here too. Up to 74%. Great. did not land where I wanted it to be, or wanted it to land. Alright, 76%. That's three quarters, so we're kind of on the home stretch now. I have to make this look really good and a lot harder than it is. So at least we're up to 85% now. So we just have probably a few more scoops left to do. I hope. Thank you. are so close now. Back to the normal view here. I wonder if I just do this. Boom, there it is. Oh no. Please don't make me dig this. And... oh, phew, okay. We better be able to get on these rides and ride them when we're done. Because if we don't, I'm going to be severely upset. Severely. Wait. Is there... I don't think there's a place to put a crane.
Oh no!
There's not. Unless it's over there. Does this even have a delivery spot? Great. All right. Whoops. Well, I guess I will get my flatbed wherever it... Did I overlook it? Oh, wait, did I take it out before? No. Oh. Wow. So I think I will get... let's try the PVC pipes first. Oh yeah. I was right. Okay, we're gonna filter. Let me get the PVC pipes. Auto loading on purchase. Okay. Now, I'm going to try the rebar. Do we have to have both? No, just one. Okay. I'm going to try for the two pallets of concrete formwork. I think we're only going to be able to do one. So let's take him off of there. Interesting. Okay. Whoop. So the rebar mesh is going to go right here, and then the pipes will go over there. Whoa. I hope I can get the rest on here. Oh, fast travel. I wish we had the option to enter from the truck. Okay, so we've got two of these and a cable drum. Boom, nice. At least we don't have too far to go. Nice, nice. All right, unpack construction material. Oh, this is where we're going to need the concrete pump. How did I know that? And we're going to use this guy. No. Yep, take out. Did I put the concrete mixer away? Maybe I didn't. I did not. Load times, come on, baby. Oh, night approaches again, darn it. You know what I don't know if I ever did on this gaming profile is I don't know if I ever looked for the hammers in the, like, in the amusement park here. Fill up. Boom, there we go. For slab foundation, flatten area. Ooh. Now, could we could use the front loader, but I want to do it right, so I'm not going to use the I'm not going to use the concrete mixer. Let's see, where's my bulldozer? There she is. Okay, now we're gonna have to move some things around here. Ah. Coffee break. I don't know how many minutes I should take. Let's go to noon. Wait, come on. I hate how there's only like one speed for going backwards and it's like full speed ahead. Oh my gosh. Perfect. Completely flat. Trying to get this guy out of the way here. And then maybe... Nope. And boom. All right, so... Wait, that, okay. I was like, wait, that was the flatbed truck. Sometimes I get ahead of myself. No. Okay, I want, we need four pallets of metal elements. So I'm gonna do these first. That should fill up the whole bottom layer. Whoops. And then... No! Where did I just fast... Oh, okay. enter. There we go. So now we're going to do two of these and this, and hopefully this will fit on the top. Oh, fart. Can I do... Oh, it's because those are a little bit bigger. Okay, no problem. No problemo. Oh my gosh. What? Something is in the way. Oh no. There's no way it can be in the way now. I mean, there is a way, but... I bet that foot's going to be just... Yeah, watch. Oh, we got it. Okay, cool. So now we just have the rebar mesh. And let me check the time really quick. Oh, gosh. We only got 5 minutes left. Nope, nope. Man, this episode went really super fast. Either that or I'm super slow. But according to... According to the, you know, finished percentage meter, we're almost done. I wonder if I can get the rest of these on here. Was there supposed to be one more? Yep. Please put it on top of... Oh, you fart knocker. It had to put it right there. Ugh. No. Yeah, so we'll have to pick up the top one. And put it right there. Unpack construction materials. I wonder if we're gonna be doing more concrete pouring. What? Oh, 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 this could be close. Oh, more concrete. Well, the downside to this is, even though I would love to pour more concrete, we are out of time. Yeah, I can kind of get things set up here. Maybe. Oh, we did. Got it. So, as I finish off the episode, yeah, we'll come back in the next episode. We're at 53% finished. So, you know, if this took half the episode to get this far, you know, it's possible that, oh my gosh, it's entirely possible that we might finish it in the next episode. Let's see here. Oh, why do I always do this? All set to go. I wonder if I start pouring in this episode and save my game, I wonder if when I come back in, I'll be able to pour. I don't know. I'm not sure if I've ever even tried it before. So this is the carousel, but it's not like a normal carousel. It's like the spaced out carousel, so. Should be pretty cool. All right, well, that is going to be it for this episode. Again, Construction Simulator. Like, share, comment. Please subscribe for this and many more videos. And I will see you next time. I'm Brad M73. Bye for now.